They're at the post. They're off. Perfect start. Ava's grace and Sylvia Q show speed. Pauline's Pearl and Take Charge Lauren are close up. Coach is out sprinted early. She's second to last, and the early trailer is West Side Girl. It's Ava's grace to ride the rail and lead to the backstretch. She's got a length and a half on Take Charge Lauren in second. Sylvia Q is well placed at the rail by Martine Garcia. She's in the Red Silks third and two and a half off the lead and a length in front of Pauline's Pearl. Coach is second last. She's got six lengths to make up, and she is six lengths in front of Longshot West Side Girl as they head up the backstretch in the 49th Fantasy Ava's Grace the Boss. Ava's Grace to the 5-furlong marker leads it by a full two lengths now from Take Charge Lauren in second. Sylvia Q bides her time at the rail. She's two and a half from the front with Pauline's Pearl, who will be committed to a three-wide run. Coach is still second to last, trying to follow Pauline. Six lengths last still to West Side Girl, 3 furlongs from the money. Ava's Grace continues to lead. Now that lead is only a half length to Take Charge Lauren, and here comes Pauline's Pearl on the outside. She's about to move into second. Sylvia Q has to quicken from there. Coach is continuing to follow Pauline, top of the stretch. Ava's Grace the one to catch. Pauline's Pearl draws within a length of the lead. Coach threatens to run a big one as well. These three to the final furlong. Pauline's Pearl and Ava's Grace are right together with Coach in third. Pauline's Pearl, Ava's Grace, tough to get by and battling. Pauline's Pearl a neck in front. Ava's Grace just can't quite go with her. Pauline's Pearl wins the fantasy. Pauline's Pearl beat Ava's Grace. Coach was third. Take Charge Lauren fourth. Number 7, Pauline's Pearl first. Number 2, Ava's Grace second. Number 4, Coach third. Number 5, Take Charge Lauren fourth.